Let's talk about file paths. Here we see the local root folder. Using our local root folder contents, we will talk a little bit about determining file paths. I'm going to open these three sample folders so that we can get an idea of some of the situations that we might encounter. First of all, when we look at a file path, we need to make sure that we pay attention to the hierarchy. The hierarchy is easily noted by the indentations of each layer of the file path. For example, the file path to this index file right here. Now, we draw a straight line up to see what folders it is on the same level as. So this index.html file is on the same level as the images folder, which means it's not inside of that. It's on the same level as the demo folder, which means it's not inside of that. But it's one step in on the hierarchy from the lesson zero folder, which means it's inside of that. But is it at the root? No, it's not, because it's indented yet again from the lesson zero folder. And the lesson zero folder is indented once from the Web 140 folder, so we know that the lesson zero folder is at the root, the demo folder is inside the lesson zero folder, and the index file is inside the demo folder because it steps in one step. It's not at the same level. Now, let's look at this hello HTML file. Where is it? We're going to go straight up, and we see that it's at the same level as the demo folder. That means it is not in that folder. Let's make that clear by closing the demo folder. So now we can see everything that's inside the demo folder is now hidden. So it's very clear that the hello.html file is inside the lesson zero folder. Let's look at one more. This mylayout.html file. Okay, going straight up, it's at the same level as the JS folder. It's at the same level as the images folder. Keep going straight up, same level as the images folder, same level as the demo folder. Okay, so we know that it's not inside of any of those. It's indented one in from the lesson 05 folder. So it's safe for us to assume that the mylayout.html is inside the lesson 05 folder. Now let's determine where that folder is. Let's go straight up. We can go straight up to the lesson 3 folder. So we know that it's not inside of that. We can go straight up to the lesson 0 folder, so we know that it's not inside of that. Let's close these folders to make that clear. Now, it's very easy for us to see. There's one indention, then all these others are at the same level, so it's not inside of any of the others. So the mylayout.html file is inside of the lesson 05 folder, which is at the root. To make that clear, I'll close this and it disappears. So we know that it is definitely inside that folder. I hope this has helped to clarify some of the confusion with file paths. On the quiz, intentionally, some things will be confusing so that you have to look carefully and use that comparison of drawing the straight line up. To be inside of a folder, a file or another folder must be indented in from that. Good luck on your quiz.